get that way.
No.
Just in case.
Somebody's going to
work with some.
Sarah can have Morgan or Sarah.
Really,
can we have somebody take a picture? You come into the picture.
Well, I want to also have my phone.
Take a picture so you can be in the Excuse me, could you help us with a picture?
I thought the panelist should get one.
Are we all in the picture?
The lighting.
Yeah, if your panel.
The lighting is bad. I think we should move.
No, it's fine.
It's fine.
I guess my phone is bad.
Just look. Smile, everyone. Look at the camera. Okay. Yeah, I've taken
the camera. Can we have the rest of you in the picture now?
Yes, please.
Can you take another picture with all of us in it?
And can anyone, someone tweet it so I can just retweet it?
Come on, Mike.
Could we get maybe a few people?
You know, they knew you were going to steal the chair. That's what
this one is.
You can take the computer, but not the chair.
Someone wants to sit down?
It's the UN priorities are a little.
After what happened to that big chair.
Right, it's not the chair.
Sorry.
Thank you so much. I shall tweet
Thanks for having me out here. Nice meeting you.
Bye, everyone. Great job. Thank you so much.
I
appreciate it.
We should get a global family picture.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I might reach out to you about our identity issues.
So,
man, we could have kept talking.
We are going to have a space,
then
proper
is
space for
what we can do
for journalists.
So many things.
In the IGF.
Thank you.
She gets a song.
A lot of things like that.
Yeah, okay.
If there's a
class,
we have
New York
a
someday?
Or
are you based
I'm mostly in New York.
Oh, great.
And
okay,
a possibility to
go
My team sits in
me
and
my
yeah.
web page that now is down
that's
because
great.
Of
okay. yeah.
a problem in my
Okay, excellent. We were actually just discussing
Oh, yeah, because I thought you moved to Iceland so you wouldn't have problems.
No, but now all the websites on the
same panel, weren't you? That was a great panel. I had to leave earlier, so I wasn't there for the end. She was talking. Thank you again so much.
Is it an attack like by a government?
I'm kind of paranoid about that.
Yeah, I know. If that's so much has happened,
in the Biden Ecuadorian embassy, we always hope for the worst in this matter. We have this kind of.
A lot of confidential information.
Okay. We have
to
talk
about
But no, I agree with you. And it was really helpful to
this
have
is one of the things that we're wrestling with
at our workshop on Sunday because
kind of the
I totally agree with you. But I'm not. I don't know exactly what the best way to go about doing
what
it would be and how to make it happen. And
do.
I think she has a lot more expertise on
along the
here's what you do. You know, so I'm hoping that we'll be able to connect there or other. But that's what we're trying to.
If the
it takes a lot of work too. That's the thing.
Places with kind of authoritarian.
Yeah. Okay, good. I'm glad that you
social media with stuff via
I'm interested
sock puppets
into,
or bots
and,
or cyborgs or whatever.
It's good to know that
train
there actually is.
Like the
not, you know, there are people who are really also.
We are getting trained because they know that what election is at stake.
Model, the public business. How do you?
Maybe if there were multiple social political parties which are not the same as my business.
Yes, right.
Platforms that are serious. Me myself, I publish every document.
Otherwise,
you agree,
it's like they all claim free speech and expression.
Yeah. In my face.
Mm-hmm.
You can all
yeah.
up with that.
Yeah, but what is responsible?
You're a political
officer.
You're a minister.
And
you can just
no.
Right.
The chief ministers of
educating people, educating
scheduling a meeting on Twitter.
And you can meet everyone and
because
they say, well, she got a point, but
this is
a
serious problem. People are dying.
I
why don't you just call each other and finish this up? Why are you talking
like that?
Social media?
Yeah.
But
you think we don't understand that this is for appearance?
Media
yeah,
because
yeah.
But there's no standard to
how to consume information.
And to be honest, globally there's no standard.
Yeah,
so
no, it's interesting. I like that
what
you said about how people have
cut
off, you know, it works for a while, but then eventually people kind of figure it out. So that's actually good. You know, I mean, I'm not gonna, yeah. I mean, I sometimes I do wonder how. Whether it's a certain group of people have caught on,
yeah,
but
well,
like the masses
our president some
are kind of oblivious, or if it is
kind
of more widespread.
I can't give any lessons to anybody. I can only do my own computing sitting down.
How long are you running? She was running.
Oh, good.
Do you have time for dinner or drinks tonight?
I wish Sukaran had been there here, but he's gone to some kinds of pageants.
Oh,
really?
Oh, okay.
He was great too.
And have a discussion.
Yeah, challenges like the traditional power hierarchy.
We
have
the only thing.
Yeah.
Maybe
because
seven.
Because he's very rich.
Yeah. Your dinner is later.
Yeah.
Okay, good. So we can catch you before dinner.
Yeah,
okay.
Seven is
happy
good.
Okay.
The bar is nice and they have
put money
a long list of cards.
Excellent.
Yeah, great.
Who has serious projects that take that give.
Thank you so much
yeah.
for everything.
Thank you.
That's the thing that it could happen if we are not in the short term, but maybe in the long term.
The metaphor sometimes I use to discuss internet governance and how it impacts us is global warfare. Because it's like a global thing that like trying to figure out what it is really hard.
Can we like
has different implications in different locations. And it's really important, you know.
But you have to address it globally.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah.
So sometimes I think that in this digital rights perspective from a media development perspective, we could probably learn from the environmental movement and the way that they put their issues on the agenda and make people respond to them. So.
Okay.
Great. Yeah, no, and you were great. I was really to hear you talk, but I was worried that I would have to like interject a whole bunch of times.
No, I bring my chronometer.
Oh, you do? Oh, okay.
I put the chronometer.
It made my job so easy.
But it was good to have this like practice yesterday.
Yes, wasn't it?
Because that way you said I have to put this and take that this out.
Yeah.
It's always good to practice.
Yeah, it was really helpful for me too.
Yeah.
I have another responsibility right now.
I'll see if I can catch a group of friends that are going to the ceremony.
They can't serve the session.
Sorry?
They can't serve the session now.
I don't know. There should be another session that should be start 10 minutes ago, but
yes.
There's no one, no moderator.
No.
Sorry? I don't know what to tell you, sorry. I hope that they will come, I hope. Are you the moderator of the next session?
No, I just forgot mine from this one. Thank you. Is that one of ours from last session, or has that been here?
I don't know. It's not mine. Mine is there.
Okay, let me hear.
It's a scarf.
Yeah, or a whole poncho.